know, I watched a really good video recently by Laughter1099, which isn't his new handle, and I'll put his new handle up here because I'm an idiot. Talking about meditative aspects of pipe smoking and the ritual. And I would just smoke my pipe a minute ago off camera and staring off in the distance. And I found myself in that zone, that meditative zone, you know, where your mind is just stopped thinking, you know, and you're just in the moment, you know, and there's the pipe and there's you and there's whatever else is going on around you, and you're kind of part of all of it, but part of none of it. And though I don't think that I need to say I like pipes better or cigars better, and this is not about that, I don't want to be like, you know, downing my cigars because I love my cigars, but there's something about a pipe which lends itself to that. I can't honestly say, this is the first pipe I've had in a few days here, you know, I've had cigars other times, and it just struck me as I went into that meditative, you know, Zen, Mushin, you know, state, that I don't really get that from cigars, you know. And that's only about a pipe, which is certainly very different than cigars. The flavors are different, you know, and certain mechanics are different. But, I mean, I get a relaxing thing with cigars too, but not that. I don't get that, you know, kind of, you know, meditative, you know, kind of a zone, Zen state of mind. That's one thing about pipes that are very different, in my opinion. That and the fact pipes go out, cigars don't. You know, as mine has. But still, that's one of those things that, you know, that's kind of interesting to me and fascinating. And it's certainly one of the reasons, you know, we do, you know, smoke pipes. I think, and love them so much and so well. And it's why I think pipes are associated with thinkers and philosophers and professors and things like that. You know, I'll probably post this as a video response to David's video. You know, I can't think of his new name. I'm sorry. It's something VSL, Virtual Smoking Lounge. But I always think of him as Laughter1099 or just David for me. But I'll post this as a video response to that. But it is amazing that pipes do that for you, whereas I don't think cigars do. At least not the same way. Anyway, that's it. Talk to you guys later.